We now discuss the solution of a problem on counting. This question has appeared in the Joint Entrance Examination Main held on 25th June 2022 in the session 1. The question is to find the number of 3-digit odd numbers whose sum of digits is a multiple of 7. The given question is the number of 3-digit odd numbers whose sum of digits is a multiple of 7 is required to find the number of 3-digit odd numbers whose sum of digits is a multiple of 7. That is the given question. We now discuss the solution of the problem in detail. We have to find the number of 3-digit odd numbers, 3-digit odd numbers x, y, z, such that 7 divides x plus y plus z. X, y, z is a 3-digit odd number such that 7 divides x plus y plus z will imply the first 2 digits x and y belong to the set of the digits 0, 1, 2, 3 up to 9, x not equal to 0. If x is equal to 0, it is not a 3-digit number. So x not equal to 0. Because it is an odd number, the last digit, namely z, must be 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9. And 7 divides x plus y plus z. Notice that the largest 3-digit odd number is 999, and the sum of its digits is 9 plus 9 plus 9, that is 27. For us, 7 divides x plus y plus z. That's the condition. So x plus y plus z cannot exceed 27. So now for the above x, y, z, we must have x plus y plus z is less than or equal to 27. That is, it cannot exceed 27, less than or equal to 27. And 7 divides x plus y plus z. Now, this implies x plus y plus z is either 7 or 14 or 21. These are the 3 cases. So we now count the number of 3-digit numbers x, y, z as mentioned above, where x, y are digits coming from the set of digits 0, 1, 2, 9, x not equal to 0, z takes the values 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, and x plus y plus z is equal to 7 or 14 or 21. We deal in 3 cases. Case 1, when the sum of the digits is 7. Case 2, the sum of the digits is 14. Case 3, the sum of the digits is 21. We now go to the case 1 in the next slide. Case 1, x plus y plus z is equal to 7. That's the case 1. Now, we take z is equal to 1, z is equal to 3, z is equal to 5, z is equal to 7, z is equal to 9. When z is 1 and x plus y plus z is equal to 7, x plus y must be equal to 6, accordingly the others. So in the first case, when z is 1, x plus y is equal to 6. So x will start from 1, 5, right? 2, 4, 3, 3, 4, 2, 5, 1, 6, 0. Agreed. When z is equal to 3, x plus y is equal to 4. It will start with 1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1, 4, 0. Right. Z is equal to 5. X plus y is equal to 2. It start with 1, 1, 2, 0. That's all. So for z is equal to 7, z is equal to 9, x not equal to 0 is the condition. Therefore, we do not find any ordered pairs here. So in the case of z is equal to 1, we get we do not have any elements here for z is equal to 7, z is equal to 9. So in the first case, z is equal to 1, we have 6 numbers. When z is equal to 3, 4 numbers. When z is equal to 5, 2 numbers. When z is equal to 7, no numbers. Z is equal to 9, no numbers. The subtotal is 6 plus 4 plus 2, that is 12. That is, the number of 3-digit odd numbers whose sum of the digits is 7 is 12. Now, we go to the case 2 in the next slide. Case 2, x plus y plus z is equal to 14. And we consider z is equal to 1, z is equal to 3, z is equal to 5, z is equal to 7, z is equal to 9. When z is equal to 1, x plus y is equal to 13. So, when x is 1, we don't have y a digit. 2, no y. 3, no y. 4, 9. So, it will start with 4, 9, 5, 8, 6, 7, 7, 6, 8, 5, 9, 4. If you find the starting one, writing the remaining ordered pairs is easy. When z is 3, x plus y is 11. So it will start from 2, 9, 3, 8, 4, 7, 5, 6, 6, 5, 7, 4, 8, 3, 9, 2. They are 8 in number, the above 6 numbers. Z is equal to 5, x plus y is equal to 9. It will start with 1, 8, 2, 7, 3, 6, 4, 5, 5, 4, 6, 3, 7, 2, 8, 1, and 9, 0 also. A mistake a student can make is forgetting this ordered pair. So I will give you a clue. The clue is that if it starts with 1, then there will be an ordered pair which will end with 0. So z is equal to 7, x plus y is equal to 7. So it will start with 1, 6. So it will end with 7, 0. So 1, 6, 2, 5, 3, 4, 4, 3, 5, 2, 6, 1, 7, 0. When z is equal to 9, x plus y is equal to 5, it will give you 1, 4. So there will be, it will end with 5, 0. 1, 4, 2, 3, 3, 2, 4, 1, 5, 0. So don't forget these things. So if you forget, the answer will be different and you don't get any marks. So in the first case, z is equal to 1, 6, z is equal to 3, 8. Z is equal to 5, 9. Z is equal to 7, 7. Z is equal to 9, 5. The subtotal is 35. That means the number of 3-digit odd numbers whose sum of the digits is 14 is 35. We go to the case 3. So we have x plus y plus z is equal to 21. And z is equal to 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. When z is equal to 1, x plus y is equal to 20. When z is equal to 3, x plus y is equal to 18. when z is equal to 5, x plus y is equal to 16, z is equal to 7, x plus y is equal to 14, z is equal to 9, x plus y is equal to 12, because x plus y plus z is equal to 21. Take the first case. We do not have any ordered pairs here. So z is equal to 3, x plus y is equal to 18. It will start from where? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, no, 9, 9. So there is only one. So x plus y is equal to 16. It will start from 7, 9, 8, 8, 9, 7. Agreed. Z is equal to 7, x plus y is equal to 14. It will start from 5, 9, 6, 8, 7, 7, 8, 6, 9, 5. And they are 5 in number. And z is equal to 9, x plus y is equal to 12, 3, 9, 4, 8, 5, 7, 6, 6, 7, 5, 8, 4, 9, 3. There are 7 numbers. So in the first case, z is equal to 1, no numbers. When z is equal to 3, 1, z is equal to 5, 3, z is equal to 7, 5, z is equal to 9, 7. The subtotal is 16. That is the number of 3-digit odd numbers whose sum of digits is 21 is 16. Now, we sum it up now. The number of, the total number of 3-digit odd numbers whose sum of digits is a multiple of 7 is 12. In the case of sum of digits is 7, 12, 35 in the case of 14, 16 in the case of 21. So 12 plus 35 plus 16 is 63. Therefore, the answer for this question is 63. That is the detailed discussion of the solution of a problem on counting. I am sure that you have understood the solution of this problem. I wish you all the best. Thank you.